Everybody, this is crazy world. I'm gonna come. Gotta get my flash on. We got Sync Cycle, PF, Cycle Pharma, PHA. On your name, Edge of Insanity, Wild Candy, ZEMBRIN, Full Muscle Pumps, Zen Energy, Razor Focus Cycle, Endurance. Okay. Cycle Endurance, VASCULARIT. And pumps blend data BETAALANINE. That's 3.2 grams. CITRULLINE. MALAT. 8 grams. Zen Light Focus. NOOTROPIC. ZEMBRIN. SCELA. TIUMTORT. UOSUMAERIAL parts asterisk 25 mg razor focus caffeine NH YDRS 50 PHEOBROMINE 20 mg YOHIMBINEHPI 5 mg RAUWOLSCINE 9% OG BURBANK California. So we're going to go to the website. Edge of Insanity hits with a focus, four focus feel good stamina shirt, exploding muscle pumps that is more intense than any pre-workout powder you ever tried. This stuff is strong. This is not one of those BS products your girlfriend pick up at Rite Aid that you've been taking 2 to 3 scoops to fill. It's called Edge of Insanity for a reason. So start with a 1.5 scoop. Edge of Insanity uses ZEMBRIN SCELETIUMTORTUOSUMAERIAL parts asterisk 25 mg combined with high grain top shell stainless to achieve PROLONGED energies and high focus endurance and pumps. That will make you never want to stop training. Edge will drive you to new personal record time. You use it. Cycle Endurance, VASCULARITY and Pulse Blend. Provide NITRICOXIDE filled muscle pumps and strength, power, and endurance. A powerful combination. From 3.2 grams beta BETAALANINE, 8 grams CITRULLINEMALATE, and Gibbs Edge of Insanity, a premium pump blend that is UNPARALLED to other products. Razor Edge, 300 caffeine. United with a powerful blend of THEOBROMINE 5 mg YOHIMBE HCL 9% and 4 mg provided EUPHORIA endurance and an all-around sense of well-being during any effort. and after any type of workout. TMBRIN is the world's most well-researched and clinical CLIN ICALY study measures of SCELETIUMPORTUOSUM. It's mood enhancing, anxiety reducing, improving POGNITIV function abilities make it the best form of SCELETIUMPORTUOSUM on the market. The self-affirmed journal recognized as safe GRAS status in the U.S. ZEMBRIN is an evidence-based BOTANITAL supplement that has been thoroughly studied for safety in EFFICACYN CONPREHENSIVEPRECLINICAL in clinical CLINICAL studies. When mixed with the right amount of high grain stimulants, THEOBRONINYOHINBHCL and alpha ALPHAYOHINBE gives users the highest level of EUPHORIA well-being and razor sharp focus, much like the past best selling products that are no longer available. Edge of Incendi brings the feel good back into the world. So there we go. YouTube, newbie, it's awesome. Cheers, bitches, and don't try this out. Right over there. Wind, windy, fog, foggy. Cloud, cloudy. So, weather report, weather bug. I'm a Nexus 5X smartphone for Illinois right here. Right now. '81, felt like 85, mostly cloudy. Air quality, fair exposure to air hazard is dangerous for people with health sensitivity, so it is important to monitor the air quality at this time. Today, precipitation. Precipitation today, rain 0.08 inches, monthly 1.05 inches, yearly 35.01 inches. UV high 7 orange, reduced on next weather and apply sunscreen. Pollen 6 medium, yuck. Predominant pollen grass, NETTLE. Today's condition cause rain of pollen grains in the air for Sunday will be rising in the morning range. This rise is a result of seasonal normal weather conditions, which are favorable for production in DISPRSAL of pollen. Observation. So for today, high 82, low 72. Yesterday, high 84, low 61. Average and high 91, low 64. Dew point 73 degrees. Humidity 79%. Still no high. Low pressure 3.02 inches. High 30.13 inches. Low 30.02 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:03 in the moon. Tarahook. Sunset 7:54 p.m. The moon WAUNGGRDBOMS. The 10 days August 9th through August 18th. Tonight, low 71, 50% chance of storms. Monday high 89, low 70, 30% chance of storms. Day, then Monday night, picture mojo icon, low to moon at 60%. Thunderstorm simple, so Monday, picture mojo, Monday night description, showers and thunderstorms likely, and then even then mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and the and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the upper 60s, south winds around 5 miles per hour, shifting to the northwest up to 5 miles per hour after midnight. Chance of precipitation 60%. So the most important, it would be the second one at the night. So the most important is Monday day description. E-index reading 100 to 105. Tuesday high 82, low 68, 70% chance of storms. Tuesday day, picture mode icon, mobile moon 70%, thunderstorm symbol. Tuesday day, description mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, and showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Highs in the mid 80s, northwest winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. So Tuesday day, night, picture mode icon, mobile moon 50%, chance of thunderstorm symbol. So Tuesday night, description mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and sunshine, low in the upper 60s, light wind. So Wednesday high 82, low 68, 50% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Thursday will be high 81, low 68, 30% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Friday will be high 82, low 67, 40% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Saturday high 83, low 68, 40% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Next Sunday, high 83, low 64, 40% chance of storms. Day, the Sunday, August 16, night, picture mode icon, little moon 30%, thunderstorm symbol. So Sunday, August 16, night, description partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and sunshine. So low temperature around 65 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees when average humidity and 92%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the northwest. So next Monday will be high 80, low 63, 30% chance of storms. So Monday, August 17, day, picture mojo icon, little sun, 30%, thunderstorm symbol. Monday, August 17, day, description, partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and sunshine. High temperature around 80 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 78%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the north. So Monday, August 17, night, nothing. So next Tuesday, high 78, low 60, partly cloudy. So YouTube YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How is the weather? YouTube YouTubers, Lynn, leave me a comment down below. How was the weekend? Follow you down. Here we go. Here is MSN. So politics, Trump executive order confused officials' business. Puerto Rico's primary goes off the rails. Coronavirus priority for virus testing. Priorities VARIES. First called for greater access. 9 staff members died of virus at Calhoun prison. Government push for in-person classing. Also, I started 9 for every MLB. and it bans import of 47 billion defense items and buy local push. U.S. visit to Taiwan begins adding to escalations China tension. How an expert would clean up our COVID nightmare if we were charged. A white person and a black person vote by mail. Whose ballot is more likely to be rejected? No, I have the clue. The African Americans. White. No. Bill Gates said U.S. virus testing has mind-blowing problems. KUDLOW said he spoke out of turn when saying unemployment benefits can only be instead extended by Congress. IMF willing to redouble revenue efforts subject to reform committee. Brazil registered 3,035,422 confirmed cases of coronavirus. Total deaths rise to 101,000. MAUR, race to contain oil spilled to get closer on. Astral Age Bill after OAUREAL get it says twice. Donald Trump builds it alone, Samus won't do much with the economy. Biden continue to lead in Wisconsin, Pennsylvania polls. IMDISOP. Kills tens of thousands of Americans. That's probably a political ad against them. Democrats will be using their critics running on top of their bun. Mother of three goes missing on a trip to the family in Alabama. Major U.S. airlines have created a no-fly list for travelers who refuse to wear face coverings during the pandemic. SHEFFIELD shuts down the Rockies as a news when find necessary. Reports conference meeting expect to lead to postponement of college football 2020 entertainment. Simon County Hospital after accident news. NALIB. Love them. I had to reach out to South Dakota government about adding Trump to not Russia. What else? This shooting leaves one dead, so I'm coming in. Former FDA Commissioner Scott Gottlieb says the U.S. could experience 300,000 coronavirus deaths by the end of 2020. Back to school and COVID-19. Everything you need to know as students head back to class. Duh. Doctor runs nearly 22 miles and face masks to provide that they are safe. The news. That's news. A lot of news. Amazon may turn 9 JC pennies and serious coins into a warehouse. Crazy. CUNAH3 I'm going to learn about my music. Georgia school scene in a photo of a crowded hallway will briefly move to online learning after the COVID-19 pandemic put future Catholic schools in doubt. Just 1 week after it was painted a Black Lives Matter M-U-R-A-L in Minneapolis, that's the face. New COVID-19 testing sites set to open near PEDESTRIAN crossing in Sin ISIDIO along U.S.-Mexico border. 5 states account for more than 40% cases. Wait a minute. For the man jailed for alleged not therapy on 2007 and on the plane. Trump pandemic warning release on scoop. So Google News, World News, and the Nexus 5 stuff. The Nexus 5 stuff. So, yeah. First President warns other must not slide into chaos. BBC News. The SPR appears to backtrack on BEIRUT version. Pause up in the White House pushback. ESPR says officials still don't know the sources of BEIRUT Blasio. BEIRUT Puffer's Blas is a warning for America. DISTINGU RESHEBLOW Leadership and Disaster. Global Power Games could blow the whole man. I know Joe Biden beat Pete Rankin. I got Trump printing and political weapons. I got Biden here. K-A-N-A-L-A here. I Trump voters. I like the list. Don't pay. I'm perfect. I'm the minister of business. I'll get medicine.
That's good, yes, yes.
Policy call Trump coronavirus relief executive action. Absurd. ABSURDLY. No constitution. Could you get a second stimulus check by the order? Plus a send Trump executive action as an ILOUSIL in Fox News Sunday or November. By payroll tax cut, opponents may want to consider the whole breaking down the executive action Trump sign on coronavirus relief. Trump attempt to bypass Congress with coronavirus relief sought his power to do so is unclear. California Church. Hold indoor service and coronavirus pandemic declaration order. Followed by Louise Trump in Pennsylvania, Wisconsin. And under combined VP range. President Donald Trump. Nine people test positive for coronavirus at Georgia school captured in viral image. Georgia school seen in a total of crowded hallway will briefly move to online learning after reporting nine cases of COVID-19. Update move. PAULDING. High starts week online after COVID cases. Georgia High School report on COVID-19 cases. Days after photo pack hallway go viral. According to TOUTS, students suspended over crowded hallway photos on mostly ground. 5.1 magnitude earthquake rattles part of North Carolina, Georgia. North Carolina's strongest earthquake in 94 years. Shaking areas along the Virginia border. Ocean River reacts to earthquake down into Winchester, Atlanta. North Carolina, most powerful earthquake in Central Islands, Carolina, Virginia. North Carolina rocked by 5.1 magnitude earthquake. 5.1 earthquake reported in North Carolina. Trump top economic advisors seem to be confused about news so far. I'm translating it everyone. CNN and then to try to prove what their claim is in sound perfect. KUDLAWX. I know Congress can extend on the phone to the business insider. KUDLAWX and Trump do not mean that the world is eliminating social security tax for her. KUDLAWX and Trump do not mean that the elections. Okay, the news asks. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. The PlayStation 3 college football being guaranteed wave. Not their championship. I would assume they On the Bogan, North Face and Ingrain on the easier parts. I said they won the Bogan. Auburn Tigers, Michigan, Ohio State. I lost. You could be different on top of that thing. I lost the ACC championship against UNLV Rebels, Las Vegas, they lost. Oklahoma State Cowboys, they won. But we beat UFC Knights. So. Brooks. Yeah. Broke some records. But the Pac-10. UFC. Bruins. They kind of go bears. So national championship it was Florida State versus, I think LSU Tigers won. Michigan State won. Florida State then won. Clemson Tigers won. Beat the Rutgers. But Florida State SEC championship, Big Ten, Iowa Hawkeyes on Florida State won. We are 5 or 6. Had a buy-in cupcake. It will be 95 Brooks, 94 Phillips. I don't know if it'd be 93. We might do Scott, the junior, Jones, Robeck, American Idol, and some longer. Fuck American Idol. So the left, the right, the kick returner. 57 Peterson. He signed him with somebody else. Kick return. Probably a new wide receiver that runs a main wide receiver. So we might do the main quarterback that could be a passer B3 and put the defense and hope his B93 is okay. So YouTube your boy, and what do you think about coronavirus? What do you think about COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus, COVID-19, that's not a conspiracy. That's not a government lockdown is not fake news. It's real around the United States. Joe Biden, big fucking Donald Trump. Huge! Big fucking deal, huge. It's real around the United States. Quarantine, self-isolation, show the place called local rules. It's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States, America, all of them. YouTube is YouTube land, stay the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands with goddamn motherfucking hot soapy water for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds. So YouTube is YouTube land, you don't have to donate blood. You know. Everybody talking about, you know. You know, donate blood. We have assets for all of them. So, I gotta go with this part. Probably should have done this earlier. So YouTube is YouTube one. Three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SSFL. Click the notification bell. So SSFL, he does a great job talking about, you know, coronavirus and COVID-19. George Floyd protest, Black Lives protest, the riots in London, then Taylor, Louisville, Kentucky. It's very white cops, deputy detective. No, not more. It's bust down the door. Murder her. I don't know. So the death point or life in prison without parole. Georgia, African American, lived his life, you know, walking, jogging around him. And two white guys chasing down, gunning him down, and another white guy recorded the death penalty or life in prison without parole. George Ford, Minnesota, Minnesota. White cop put his knee, you know, nailing, put his knee back of George Ford's neck. 8 to 9 minutes, yeah, cop there, you know, people, cops helping his head, George Ford, you know, handcuffs like that, hinder on his stomach. Can't breathe, gasping for air. Right now, right now. So death penalty, life in prison with pro. Atlanta, Georgia, white cop, gunned down. Shot two or three times in the back of African American. I know. Death penalty or life in prison with pro. Australian, Oklahoma, white, out to arrest African American. So it was, you know, a chokehold or stomping, foot and neck, you know, nailing, you know, we do a defunding the police reforming. Just to get rid of all that stuff, you know, banning, you know, how we do. Choco stomping, you know, we do. Yeah. No. You know. Then knock knock warrants, you know. Bylaw body cams. 4 years college, 4 years high school, 4 years college, more. No races. Hate. Greed, corruptions, creeps, criminal crooks. You know. Background check. You know. Behavior test. Mental test. Training. You know. And systemic. Racist, you know, it's just all white, you know, we need diversity, African Americans, you know, Hispanics, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual, bisexual, females, the cops, the heads, the high ups, and all that. So, you know, on the stomach, like that, you know, can't breathe, gas fear, kind of for their mom, and like PD, white copper ass African American, killed him, no footage, close half footage, the death point of life in prison, like that. The Brexit drama. Drama England, London, Britain, British, UK drama. Israel drama. We got, you know, India versus China. Look what that drama win. India, you know, they're racist. Citizen wall, they hate Muslims. China, secret camps hate Muslims. You know, Hong Kong protests. China want to crush Hong Kong. You got Rush Muscle Pudding. Pay the Taliban to kill our soldiers, soldiers in Afghanistan. The mill and voting drama. All, not just Louisville, Kentucky, Lexington, Kentucky, Wisconsin, it's dangerous to vote. Coronavirus COVID-19, and global pandemic, and African Americans, and vote. So, with all that stuff, so all the blood and stuff that, we do Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, talk about that. You got CBS, Mondays through Fridays, CBS Nightly News, or even 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, 6:30 p.m. Stuff that I've done, and donate the blood settings and stuff like that. So, all the, go with the South, California, Arizona, MTD State, New Mexico, Nevada, Las Vegas, TULSA, Oklahoma, Texas, Idaho, all the South, North Carolina, South Carolina, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, the governor, finding numbers. Our Republican Service. Ohio, who knows about that, but Maryland, that's a real Republican governor. And Florida. Yeah, fired! New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, and Kentucky. So you can protect your buddy. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, it will give you the details and information. You can do your part. YouTube is chill bone, wear a mask. YouTube is chill bone, social distancing. YouTube is chill bone, 6 feet apart. I know I don't do that, but Deadpool, rated R, unrated. YouTube is only 1 and 2. He's the best heart person of all time. Badassery, thank you, that means I appreciate it. The real badassery, BAMPs, heroes, superheroes, essential workers. Love what we need, we can drink for it. Here we go right now. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors. I know. Dentists. The clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, scientists, researchers, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, fire department, all law enforcement. So we have the state, the federal, FBI, state police, local police, county police, detective, deputy, sheriffs, CIA, all the military branches. We got Marines, Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guard, East Coast of New York, West Coast, California, to huge military hospital ships, the Navy. Badass rethinking that means on the moon. Appreciate it. Love who you need and want. The smartest, the best of the best, the brightest, the doctors. Right the wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers. And we got mail, post office, mailman, one person. Mailman, woman. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's new wife working in the building. Support small businesses. They did the shirts. Banners, so you think that means something. I'm pretty sure. My older sister, she did it so quick. I mean, my middle sister did it so quick in the shirt. With the shirt. You should be the gym. Must be 21 years old, so only. No trauma, trouble, all of the above, we do. So my middle sister asked my mom if get you one, but what's the size and the shirt, and the mask. So this my older sister's business is the Great Gatsby. Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County. So you should be teaching money, maybe you need to be 21, thoughts only, rush and all the problem, Facebook, text, call, emails, Hotmail, Gmail, all the above. So you to be determined, get a hold of me. No text on social media and beyond 21, so it's only I'm gonna do right now. My message is for social business. YouTube is embedded in message 21. So. UPS, FedEx, Taxi, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. Teachers, daycare workers, babysitters, museums, libraries, veterans, nursing homes, museum libraries, meat plants, farmers, QVC, that is what you're thinking of, to me, appreciate American grocery stores, we got. All the makers, factories, farmers, banks, social workers, therapists, psychologists, people who help domestic violence victims and mental health. We got drugstore, pharmacy. CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid. That is what you think of them is all to me doing. Yeah. I feel like I got some burp and the gas in there. Treat my group to catch a one right. That is what you think of them is all to me. Appreciate it. Rising treatment, my group to catch a one right. Gas station, convenience store, 4 Illinois, Mach 21. Hucks, placing on Casey's, 7-Eleven. Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot, Speedway. So we got semis, truckers, truck stops. We got Pick Pack, Roses, Kroger's, Save-A-Lot, Prices, Beards, Bottles, IGA. Dollar General, Dollar Green, Red Target. All these, Big Town, Big City, FEM, Illinois, Neighbors, Neighbors, Schnucks, fast food restaurants, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, we have Subway, Quiznos, Saint, Chobobies, Chilopies, Bandanas, Applebee's, Chili's, TJ Fridays, Jersey Mike Shores. Jersey Mike Shores, Jersey Mike Subs, Firehouse Subs, Emo's Pizza, Pizza Domino's, Little Caesars, Papa John's. We have Cap and D's, Laundry Silver, Red Lobsters, McAllister's, Del McAllister, Jim McAllister's, Crystal's, White Castle's, Carthage's, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Arby's, KFC, Wendy's, Popeye's, Chick-fil-A, Cane's Chickens, Church Chickens. IHOP's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel's, Olive Garden, Texas Lone Star, Deaky Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Red Robin, Panda Bread, Pan Express, and many more. Oh yeah, badass rethinking the thinking that means awesome. We appreciate Culver's and owner, steak and shirt. So Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. So Krispy Kreme, been open the whole time. The shiny red light, bright light, and stuff like that. Badass rethinking that means I'm a good person. So the 2020 graduation class, hot and fresh donuts. Yeah, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Hardee's, Jack in the Box. Ugh. McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emil's Pizza, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express. So Jack in the Box, Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, IHOP. That is three things I'm going to appreciate in it. Culver's and Steak and Shake, many, many more. Thing that means I'm to appreciate it. A Krispy Kreme, Hot Fresh Donuts. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. About that, yeah, I don't feel better. Hot Fresh Donuts. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. We got Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We got McDonald's, Taco Bell, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, and Pan Express, England Pizzas, Papa John's, Little Caesars, a Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, IHOP, Jack in the Box. That actually takes a minute, but I appreciate it. Culver's an owner in the section. So fast food restaurant day protests, you know. I agree with mom, go catch with mom, you know, need all the stuff, do the shields, got all the stuff, you know, we do a pre-K, the college, all this pre-K to 12, and the teachers have janitors in the college and school and stuff, but yeah, all of the above. So they need masks, gloves, goggles. Mask, gloves, goggles, shields. Gowns, hand soaps, hand soap like for Illinois. Test, temperature track. Like all the contract tracking, testing, Democrats will be deleted, hated critics, Anthony Fauci, Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Burks, Pelosi, Schumer, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Jimmy Carter, Biden, and many, many more. That's what we need. Plexiglass. Oh yeah, I jumped the gun. Okay. Yeah. But fast food restaurant, they protest. Love of God, give them hazard pay, minimum pay, sick pay, leave pay, family pay. So, nurses and doctors. Nurses and doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospital, ER, surgeon, helicopter, ambulance, 911 rescue squad. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test, temperature checks, plexiglass, hospital beds, invaders. Trump needed the Defense Act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. Thank you, that means a lot. I appreciate it. If you see what the mass, you know, I have to manage. I'm gonna control lugs, I'm gonna carpets, many, many more. Factories, automakers, factories. YouTube, I'm gonna keep on making them. The mass, we're around now, faces, sure, tell. You know, common sense, you know, we do. Yeah, this is real sad. Don't be stupid, saying that you're in the mess, and first kind of stupidest. So, my dad said World War II, we listen, and new generation, I'm gonna say something. They got really non-violent offenders. And no update of Essex Phil on YouTube, YouTube one. Essex Phil talk about A guy in California derail a train on purpose. A guy in California crash a train on purpose. Like I said, early East Coast, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, two huge military hospital ships, Navy. Beloved, we need you. That is who's taking the news. I appreciate the best of the best, smartest of smartest, the doctor right the wrong, because of coronavirus pandemic. Coronavirus COVID-19. Why did the guy in California derail a train on purpose? Why did the guy in California crash a train on purpose? Because of coronavirus COVID-19. You say coronavirus COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And SSVL said domestic terrorist 20 years in prison. Glad SSVL covered this story. The Snapchat, they're just like, glad I covered the story with Google News help. You know, 800 female from Texas have coronavirus and giving people coronavirus. And this is filled with Snapchat video showing 800 female Texas saying, I have coronavirus and give you coronavirus. And they said, the massive terrorists in prison, my dad said, what, violent offenders have coronavirus, rot. Ryan in prison with coronavirus, getting coronavirus and die. And I didn't know R. Kelly's in prison with Bill Cosby, you know. Didn't know there's R. Kelly and Bill Cosby were trying to get out, then Bill Cosby was trying to get out. I know Weinstein had been in prison with coronavirus, Michigan State, the college of doctor, you know, someone went to the system. And SSVL made a video about prison is new channel or main channel. Of course, given coronavirus COVID-19, SSVL have to make a new video about prison, you know, the state, the federal, the million Americans in prison. Most of majority Americans in prisons are innocent. You know, we have African American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual, etc. A lot of gas and they burp up. What? Oh yeah. Corruption, he should say, you know, the DNA, the lineup, the DNA, the lineup, the DNA, he should say. Jealousy, greed, hate, mental health. Old life, my mom, Clay said, I said, aliens don't come on Earth because human beings treat like human beings like shit. China, hate Muslims, secret camps, China versus India, nuclear weapons, land drama. You got China. Hey, Hong Kong, I'm crushing. Hate their people, you know, censorship. You know, censorship, no freedom. Same thing like North Korea with their people and torture. And get murdered by American. And got, like India, some village. You got India versus China. The land nuclear weapons. You got India. The races, they hate Muslims, they serve the law. And season two, a battle, season two of America Got Talent Champions. Probably not February, it's March or April. The winner was India Dance Group. My dad said, India, big land riches is something you know, we do. And my dad said, big area of India, you know, poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, tribes, birthday. It's India. And poor welfare, probably homeless in prison. Because they can't afford their bond charge their Facebook. For the love of God, put homeless hotels. No. SSVL does a great job talking about war class. People don't like middle class taxpayer, poor welfare, probably homeless. At Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri. Kent, Laura, Matt Chambers, Rob Griffith, Steve Harris. Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, but Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Joy, Sunny, Meghan McCain, Heroes, Red State Update, Heroes, Play Video, Google, YouTube, Joe Mercer, myself, Diamond, Pekka. Okay, but Red State Update, YouTube, podcast, hopefully, we're getting to podcast, YouTube, Red State Update, YouTube podcast, subscribe, click, notification bell, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon podcast, extra short minutes, $5. YouTube is YouTube, Mama. Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck. Fuck. I know $5 hard to swallow during coronavirus and COVID-19. YouTube is YouTube when you need to be aged. It's all willing. You know, Netflix, play it and watch it and stuff like that. And the Netflix app. Thank you. The Badger Series, thank you. The movie on Victoria shit. All the series gave me Google Chromecast from my birthday a few years ago, and I bought a new one. And she's going on sale. My dad paid for Netflix items. She's going on sale. My sister paid for Google Plus. The Netflix website, laptops, desktop, computers, tabs, pad, Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, Smart TV, Netflix TV, 3D TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, which is one of your favorite streaming to device. YouTube is I'm begging you, you need to be aged as well. 13 Reasons Why Season 3, I thought that was the last season. So 13 Reasons Why 4 was, so I guess it's good for kick ass. So YouTube is YouTube, begging you, what's your favorite 13 Reasons Why? And the 13 Reasons Why Season 1, because I'm a baker, made it. YouTube is begging you, you need to be aged as well. So America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours, live shows, August 11th, coming this Tuesday, NBC, Tuesday night, America Got Talent. Simon Cowell, we don't know, who knows, stay tuned, see about the wreck, broken track, who knows what's going to happen, that's going to be crazy. So, famous judge Simon Cowell, we have Howie Mandel, Heidi Klum, Sophia, and the host, Terry Crews, sorry for the name, you know how we do. Heidi Klum got sick, coronavirus, COVID-19, you know. Hinton show, masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap. So, we had no fans, no crowds. Remote, zoom in, quarantine, self-isolation, show the place to follow the followers, stay the fuck home. YouTube is your comments below, you know, and stuff like that, you know, we're doing that notes to go and sleep off the phone and stuff like that, so make it number one. Days, Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. 4 p.m. Pacific, right? Days, NBC, YouTube, so YouTube is YouTube, but comment down below your 18 stars only about, you know, when certain, you know, season 3 of Legacy gonna be, is it gonna be early January 2021? And YouTube, comment down below your 18 stars only. Is that true? And Netflix gonna buy The Vampire Diaries, and they're going to be the end of 2021. So, YouTube is YouTube, comment down below, is that true about Harry Duff said TV Land Yonder, YouTube is YouTube, will be in 2021. YouTube is YouTube, comment down below, what's going to happen with TV Land Yonder spin-off with Harry Duff? And what about this, you know? YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. What's going to happen with the 18 stars? Oh, yeah. Is it going to be 18 stars only? Is it going to be on Disney Plus? Who will post about Harry Duff, new Rose McGraw? So why I got Disney Plus, Star Wars Mandalorian. Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2, September, October, the fall. You got South Park. It's going to be commentary. That's the same. So Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right here, right now. Even South Park. But yeah, we get to it. But Star Wars Mandalorian season 2 right now. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, civilization, showing up, but fall wall, all the world stay the fuck out. Like that. Boy, Jim Carrey, yes, man. Andrew's insane. Made a great movie. For the coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-politician, show, replace, follow-up, I said, fuck them. The Star Wars movies. And that's, they've been doing all that now, because they have all them hand solo, well, you know, movie theater, I did that, but did all them start, on Netflix, but now they've been advertised all over the place. So, then we have Star Wars, old Disney cartoons. They're old, the cartoons, the Disney, the movies, Kick-Ass, of course, so weird. I need to finish James Gunn and Peach. And we're going to talk about that soon if we can. So, probably going to do that very shortly. You know, Halloween and stuff, that bloody helmet. Nightmare Before Christmas. Frankie Weenie. And well, they said October, Mandalorian 1, they have 2, 1 and 2. I guess that would be right there. Yeah. Okay, I'm not going to talk about that anymore. But, you know. And I get a lot of that of Harry Dove, New Lizzie McGuire, but I don't know. I'm not doing that. Yeah, YouTuber. So this sport, smaller YouTuber to eat to blend. Number one energy drink reviewer. T-Pace reviewer. Subscribe, click on Casey Bell. Number one food power reviewer. Catch a game in Kentucky. Subscribe, click on Casey Bell. Steve Ville. Mad Ward. Bird Nerd. Jason Screaming Energy. Backhoe Junkie. The Review Lab. It's back. All for taste. Been doing the same over Rudy's. Let's go with Keens, Godfathers, Queens, Godmothers, to go right now. The Wine Cone, Digisol, the Renettle, Molasses Waste, Lisa Nova, Spurka 24, Paper Loads, The Hill 88, Science Fox, Mogul 69, Speedcon Kiwi, Robot Ben, Billy Big, and Organa. Google YouTube spending my YouTube channel a few years ago. Well, because of Monster Ultra file, because lot and tons of parts. I lost my partner program because of Apocalypse, and then he ends it. I miss Google Plus Hangout, Text Fusion. I miss Google Plus Hangout YouTube Live. Fun all of them. It's real. Battery thinking and music. Thank you, that means all of them. Appreciate it. These people save my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink party reviewers, subscribe button on Teachable. Exclusive energy. YouTube is also on. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube is also on. You should know the links by now. Number one food party review, casual and country, subscribe button on Teachable. The underrated energy drinks. American Energy, Red Wine, Blue American Energy Drink. YouTube is Jim and the HS on there. Go get the energy drinks. YouTube is Jim and the HS on there. Should have known the by now. So, we're going to come right here. Why I make YouTube videos. Because bored, depressed, tired. Cold, winter, warm, and hot, summertime. Screw the fuck. What? Something to do, fun. A mouthful. Wow. That was crazy, right? I think I can take this off.
Oh boy.
Crazy times. Oh boy. Oh, hot and sweaty. So what's going on? What is going on? Tired as fuck. I didn't sleep. Cause of that. But 127 hours. James Franco got that done. So Bombshell, YouTube presumably gotta be only. So got all the Cloverfield lanes. Cloverfield Lane 10 and all that. Cause the Netflix is one, then 10 Cloverfield Lane, 2, then the Clover, you know. I checked right there on there earlier today, you know, we do. I might do See No Evil. See No Evil here. See No Evil. You know, WWE films, like A Films. Vince McMahon, Linda McMahon, Stephanie McMahon, Triple H, Shane McMahon, Kane. So, it was like MTD was Shark the Press Fuck because everybody dies, you know, Kane dies as the bad guy. Then, second one, you know, I shouldn't make a third one because Kane kills everybody. I don't know, was it 2 or 3 or 1? House built. Octobers or whatever. They have one too, but I own one. But like the, not the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3D, I think of PlayStation 3, but you know, Perker 13 A Films, so I 4 and like A Films After Dark Production. Have that. I have the new ones I got on there, but you know, See No Evil. I think I played for Cherry, but you know. Got the original Ouija board. And, but, you know. The second one, I'll probably get Netflix. So, I got the Blair Witch 3. Like the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, you know. Phase, I think I watched one. The new Saw. I'm gonna go catch one. Grandma, two nieces. Cousin might go to the water park and see him. But I'm gonna go catch one grandpa and uncle again, I guess. But oh yeah, there was a toad too. You know, traps over and toads. From the park. For what? So what we got, what we got, what we got, right, what we got. So, but, Saul's 2021, 2022, whenever possible, the purges, joining in the bells and all that. I want to do Coraline, but I want to get on Netflix. But HD high definition, place it in a store. HD high definition, $5. But rated for M for mature. You know, place it in a store for good sake for coronavirus quarantine. Coronavirus COVID-19, quarantine shelter in place. Quarantine shelter in place. So, God of War, Infamous, you're ready to end for mature. God of War, Infamous, Prototype. People said not, but PlayStation 5, yeah. The Prototype, no, but Infamous, you know, they did 2. I did, you know, Grand Theft Auto 1, you know. Money, full price, and all the buttons up there. I wonder what's happening. So it's going to be very interesting, you know. Right? Because that new one, that's House of Ones, House of Corpses, and all the rejects, that could be. That'd be the second one. I don't think I gotta do that. I want to do the hostels, you know. Whoa. Let me look. Let me guess here. No. PlayStation 4. I do keep on doing the Terminator. So yeah, a lot of stuff to figure out. I wonder if the bombshell Blu-ray will be together or not. With Blair Witch, you know, that DVD, so I can do that on my laptop. Got a lot, like a boss and family, cartoons. So. Paranorman. I got the last house in the world. I don't know what I'm doing. Hustle 2. Third one's not, so I could get down and play some shows. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. So I got all the Texas Chainsaw in Mexico. I guess I saw a little of that, but not the second. Twilight the movie. Creepshow 1 and 2. That being good. Need to beat that price too. I could do Don't Breathe. I don't know. That'd be hard to do all the intervals. But then again, it's like I might watch all of them maybe. Do the intervals. The vampires. High tension, I got the unrated intervals. So I don't know how to get it. I'm getting put on this after that. But and I got Grindhouse. Three best directors of all the time. Quentin and Eli Lovers. Like that. Masterpiece. The Hostels. Except for the third one, I think. Dimension Films. We got Death Proof, Planetary, Unrated. I guess it would be Monster Squad. 31, making a little sense. Same. Original, though, then the Quiet Ones, that's a good horror movie. House of the Indian Street, Jennifer Lawrence. Oh man, I already got Ouija right here. Okay. Yeah, okay. A house at the in the street, you know, I could watch. Gotta move that to the top. I'm gonna see what I can do about that. Yes, this could be over here. Well, we're gonna let's put these over here. Get these ready. So I don't want an outline of listen. I want to build houses or whatever. First one's Who Plus. They have one and two. I could even put that. Let's see about that. I don't know. I want it on it. So we're gonna go with the iTunes. We're gonna go with iTunes first. And see about that is top 10. Sundays we do that, but then we always forget. We always forget about this. Definitely should be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
So, let's do what we need to do. $10.
Ken Swamps in the complete season.
Yeah. I want that.
Number 9, the good place to complete seasons. 8, Rick and Morning season 4.
I gotta get going on that.
Big Brother season 22.
That's probably the new one.
Welcome. 3, Yellowstone season 2. 2, Yellowstone season 1. And 2.
And number 1, Yellowstone season 3.
You can look on down below.
Man, why are they blowing up in big fashion?
So the top 10 iTunes movies. Number 10, Jerome in the Next Level. 9, Rental. 8, The Secret Beer to Green. 7, The Lost Husband. 6, Waiting for the Barbarians. 5, Trolls World Tour. 4, Dark Out Outpost. 3, Series PME. 2, Made in Italy. And then the Taxi.
I hope it don't go weird. Okay. John and Beth in the game. Well, I guess these are a lot of new. Crazy. Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna be smart, but that's what they're doing. Okay, Netflix.
Netflix?
Hey, Netflix. I don't know if I did Netflix.
Oh yeah, I was already on there.
I don't know if I did.
So, everyday news. So the top 10 in the U.S. today. A lot of stuff here. A lot of stuff.
10, The Last Dance. You gotta watch that. 9, that's Parker, Dennis, and Eunice. We talked about that. 7, Shameless. 6, Selling Sunset. 5 is Wizards. Was a L-C-A-D-I-N. 4, the 7 better scenes. 3, World's Most Wanted. 2, Worth It. The number 1, and and before I season 2. I gotta get going with that. Look at this beautiful. I'm gonna have Netflix. Facebook, and this is 3. Probably,
plans for the West, 9 Marine, 8 Immigration Nation, 7 Lost Man President, 6 Shameless, of Broker, Leona. Same my older sister is watching it. I think everybody else is. I'm dumb. 5, 7, Sunshine. I think that's Showtime. I never did that. Wizards Tales of ARCADA. That's 3, the 7 Deadly Sins, 2 Most Wanted, number 1, and Bill Gunner. That's his first one. I'm gonna do a super 10. But the Umbrella Cabinet, I got to get going on that. That's for sure. The top 10 movies. 10 Jurassic Park. What? Same thing. The Lost World Jurassic Park. Same thing. Number 9, The Kiss of Death 2. Gotta go. Gotta be the first. 9, if I'm not going to catch any dog. The Wild 10, The Magic of Yellowstone. 7 is Malibu. Let's do the next one. 6, Act of Violence for Bruce Willis. 5, National Security with Martin Lawrence. 4, Miss Deeds, I'm not my band, and I want to keep going. Center, Happy Madison Production. 3, Jurassic Park. 2, Dennis Miller. And number 1, Work It. Let's go with the Google one, Google Play Store. Let's go here. The TV shows, the top 10. So let's go right here. Number 10, Paw Patrol, Nickelodeon. 9, Dragon Ball Super. 8, South Park. Oh yeah, September. 7, Criminal Minds, CBS. 6, Friends, NBC. 5, SpongeBob Super. 4, Pence, Nickelodeon. 4, Game of Thrones, HBO. 3, The Big Bang Theory. 2, Rick and Morty. Adult Swim, gotta get going. Number 1, Yellowstone. The top 10 movies on Google Play Store. Number 10, The Secret, Dare to Dream. People loving it. 9, Bloodshots. 8, Drama in the Next Level. 7, Bird of Prey. Gotta get going. And 6, Rental. I might be good. 5, The Outpost. 4, You Should Have Loved. 3, Sonic the Hedgehog. Jim Carrey, the bad guy. There. 2, Chores. 3, Tor. Rick, Shocker, First Strike. The Bachelor. Richard Boone. Beck, Crazy Girlfriend. And Crazy Woman. I don't know if it's got back. But original. The Dark, there's Bombos and there's and Problems and something, you know, open Netflix, right? But do Netflix and stuff, you know. Now you do videos, and hook cool ones, or whatever. One the desktop. So there we go, was of that. Yay! A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Like Netflix, you know, because of coronavirus and COVID-19, quarantine, so far, I should show the police. Follow off on the list, stay the fuck home. You know, Netflix, boy, just big. But I think Yellowstone is on Peacock. So yeah. And they're doing Psych 2 or movie or whatever on there too. I don't know about that doing Peacock and other stuff. But HBO Max, yeah. Yeah, that's awesome. YouTube, you can comment down below what you think about this DC Star Girl interview. Been watching it free, you know, too, because it's not going to be free forever. CW.com, you know, and the app. That's my Nexus 5X smartphone. Google Chrome Store and Google Chromecast TV, but I'm on it. My laptop. So. So the DC Universe, the CW bought out the season 2. DC Streaming, DC Universe, the Swamp Thing. Because I want to get DVD, like DC Streaming, DC Universe, YouTube, Unrated Reversion, Agents Online, of Titan Season 2. Gotta get that going. Season 3, it's like that. It's like Boomerang, you know, you have that, but, you know, you have HBO Max. It's a lot of confusion in there. Confusion. So. Yeah. Let's see something. Let's see. Play it. See what's going on. YouTube, as you comment down below, they say get cold cheat with the guitar or whatever. And batters, you know, people, you know, said need to hide it better, and like the, you know, batters that like it, so they won't get hit the grip. And like batters that use it, so the bat won't slip. No fins and crowns, so fins won't get hurt by the bat, by the foul balls. But you know, players and coaches and all that can go in the dugout. So yeah. And that baseball, yes, actually. You know, like DC, Stargirl, CW, it'd be like Arrowverse now. Pretty wild, you know. Like the fighting series is like, man. You know, pretty something. But like all this, probably, you know, comic books, you know. I'll be the first to, you know, I mean the last to the party. And people will be like, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Like, yeah, been there, done that. Oh boy, I can't even look that up. But oh well. But whatever. Then that sucks. I wonder if I should put the $50 in the bank. My bank. I don't know. Well, I talked to Exclusive and Monster Rain. I mean, some Infernos and whatever. Talk about Rockstar, like a Germany's kind. But I wonder about what the Monster Rain and all of them. So yeah. So that gotta be interesting right there. So very interesting. This is becoming this week. I'm gonna do the first one. I got my McGuff Catch One playing with Bagels New York. Supposed to be good. I don't know if I gotta do anything other than that. I could do Red State up there. Hopefully I could do that tomorrow. see about that, right? This is good. You can produce 80,000 only, don't drive this shit. I don't know what the taste is, but it's good. Gonna keep you up. So I don't know. Who knows about my sleeping? The Monday through Friday is energy drink, so this is probably we'll be back Friday. Probably gonna do a money report a little bit here. New tracking. The Rep Sports RECTR Rainbow Crush. It's like that. When I gonna get that? I have no idea. The July 24th. The entrance at arriving late. What the fuck? Probably be UPS will send New York Bagels plane. 60 of them in Montgomery, Wednesday or Saturday. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. I don't know. I don't think I should do Nashville Hot Wings. Because they are hot and spicy. Smokey Sriracha, man. But I think I gotta look up on them and see what the details are. So $912.30. Tuesday, I will get some lunch, yeah. I don't have that anymore. That probably, I don't have that anymore. They don't even have this. They aren't you anymore. Wow. Like that, what would I even do? What else? Just can't do them anymore. Oh well, I hopefully there will be sriracha. Yes, I could do. I wonder if I can. No, I guess I could try. I do have it. Well, just a test. I think I can order real quick. Let me see. Okay, this be a test run. So they have it. I guess not. Well, so what we got? I don't know what we got. So YouTube is YouTube land. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, desserts, the time, you know, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Dinky Dairy Queen, comment on my jealous. Sharks and Breads, fuck up this. Number one, Casual Game Kentucky, subscribe, click notification bell. Not do, you know, not, you know, yeah. Of Oreo fudge brownie, Oreo brownies, Oreo cheesecake, you know. And maybe cookie jar, but Oreo, I'm saying, oh, yeah, but the Oreo. Cookie dough, like brownie dough, brownie. Cookie dough. So yeah, Shirley did s'mores. That's my thing. So, can't believe it. You know, a set of reds and overflow that. Yeah. Well, there's two of that. You know, another fresh one. Ate a little of the cookie dough. Ball larger, but ate a little of that. But you know, and David cookies. Of the key lab. Lime in there. She's it. She's supposed to like it. But what I'm gonna eat for dinner is at sausage spaghetti, two cinnamon sugar toast. As I put the water, I put the core. And so it's going to kick ass. Not like the mineral or fucking dark flavor around there. And I have the OS as well. Pollen and all that. Same that might be for an OS. But I like that. I probably need to buy more clear water. I'm picky. Don't like it. I think it's got mineral water. Don't like them. But this, it's good. It's a good water. It's like number one food priority of your casual Kentucky once it's like me. You got that, FRG, blue water, sold out, but I tried that. So I saw that afternoon. 4 Illinois, but it was a price of both, all what they have in there. But 4 Illinois. Four Illinois Monkey. Now you see all kinds of good stuff. But so the one there I gotta put a little of it. That's 3 minutes, gotta put a paper plate of the toaster. Now that's when the toaster works, but like you know, microwave catch one what tells. 2 minutes. Butter bread. Nature own of the brand. You know. Then we have, it's like DC Star Girl CW. You know, CW. bought out from people. But they had Ryzen organic milk, the white one. But that's the same. That's the butter I use. Organic, Ryzen, unsalted, sweet cream butter, the real butter and stuff like that. But KBC special value, probably all sold out, was it by And it said the big chain in the coffee world. And I want to say this. Starbucks. Starbucks. Now speaking of, I gotta click all the stars. That's the thing. I gotta do that. Because, it's like that. She can't play the game anyway. It took all her stars away. So you gotta do it all the time. The start, you happen to go. There you go. See what you can do. So they took wild girls. So and it's organic ground cinnamon. Oh shit, I gotta ask my dad about that. Duh. Wipes and butter and cream juice. That's even or something. Probably gotta get them butt wipes or whatever. That's not good. Not good. And people are going. Butt wipes. That's right. That's the thing, they don't have the Clorox wipes. Yeah. Had the main wipes, but my protection when grandma got out. The big groceries got out.
Got it all. We don't get it. We don't get it.
But it was Dollar General. But, yeah, you want to do Clorox wipes. But, it's like even that time, When people are like, no. Yeah. I don't know when Florida only had Clorox wipes.
But it's over there if I can't get it. I can't get it, son. I can't get it, Jordan. I can't get it.
Can't get it. Sad butchering. So, yeah. And I gotta do black and white cookies. Original. And no black chocolate chip. I did a combo. We'll do two sets. Combos, six chocolate chips, six originals. There's the report. I don't know, man. That big cookie to get me too. But I have one more chocolate chip, or I ate the last one. But suck ass cookie report. I guess Kit Kat's a great value. Number one for the program. Get your game, Kentucky. Subscribe quick. Sneaky, his bill.
Yeah, son.
He did unicorn ice cream. I don't know if Kroger's or not. I saw one more. But it was a few left of circus cookies. I got the last one. It sprinkles birthday, you know, confetti. All that works. Unicorn sprinkles. So yeah. I feel like we probably never get it, but what about that? You could be giving great value. Circus cookies. Should I get it? I don't say I'm gonna get it, but I say this is. Wow. I done sherbet, but big town, big city, Effie in Illinois. Hard ice cream, that had a rainbow. Maybe that was a rainbow sherbet, but I think a rainbow, bubblegum, mint. Probably mint chocolate syrup or just that. Sherbet. You know, they had all kinds of hard ice. That was a great place in the mall. In the 90s, arcade. And hot dogs. I got my hot dog. Because I got my hot dog. Oh yeah, my older sister, we have hamburgers and fries, loaded fries and nachos and cheese. Got the popcorn. I don't know if that was Fairfield on. When Wayne County puts you down, okay.
That food would be amazing.
That food would be incredible. People probably think I hate it. I would love it. Missing the nachos and cheese and there you go. With all the food. I probably can't even do it. Probably can't do it. I'd probably be up all night again. Well, this energy drink is badass and will whoop and kick your ass. You should be using them. Gotta be 18 to sell someone for these. And do not try them out. Don't try them. But Monday through Thursday would be good and I'll be able to pop energy drink. So, hopefully it's safe. But then again, I would be good to go. I will have basic energy drinks. These, yeah. But this, it's good. My dad says sure and all your drugs. I'm glad I did it. This is great. But YouTube gentlemen, gotta be fossil. You're gonna try at home. Will it do more? I don't know. Oh yeah, I better do that. Oh yeah, I never did that. But then again, true that. But yeah, this will be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central. Psycho Pharma, PHARMA, Edge and Cindy, Wild Candy. You should be doing 8 to only. Go try this at home. The caffeine is 350, but it's 400 of the Rockstar Endurance one. Oh, yeah. So I guess you could go for a kick ass, but it's like that, I don't know, but it's good. No much of it, it's Beyond Raw Lit in AFS, fuck, it's all that stuff. Buck Up, I think even maybe, I don't know, Rep Sports, I think. But this is good. This is very good, but you do need to release it solver. Do not try it at home. Gotta go over there, so yeah. Hopefully I will be the Red State Update YouTube Patriot podcast video. But you know, I didn't do that, but I don't know what to put right there. But it's like that, you know. Oh shit, yeah, I should put do videos, you know, of boats. That'd be sweet. That'd be badass. That'd be 7 p.m. Central my time, Nauru Pop. But Tuesday I will be gone. So YouTube, YouTube, let's vote. Let's see. Hopefully, come on, America Out of Town live shows, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. America Out of Town live shows Tuesday night. Two big hours. See about the voting. Vote for a very long ago. Make a number. If no, then again, probably a good possibility I'd be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. Energy drink show, not a report to the ability caffeine, you can get me for something. Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday. But, Wednesday update could be either Monday, Wednesday, or Thursday. So, yeah. So, guys, to go pick up my McGriff to get you one. Psycho Pharma P H A R M A Edge and City Sanity Wild Candy 350 Caffeine. You should be chewing 8 cents only. So yeah, you can get them all here. You should be chewing. Need to be 8 cents only. Gonna try home. That's a saying because I shop around. Like this saying, you know, previously. Here I shop around. Of the website, Amazon, eBay, PayPal, the cheapest, and look at that. Go fucking crib. So there you go. Strong to tell. Cheers, bitch. Try to be back. 7 p.m. Central, my time. Energy drink show, not a river pop to before the caffeine. Open red say update. Not a river pop to before the caffeine. Red say update. 7 p.m. search for my time. No. YouTube page podcast. Red got town. Tuesday. Not a river pop to before the caffeine. 7 p.m. search for my time. August 11th. Live shows. 2 big hours. See about that 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Then Wednesday, Thursday. Because this will be here, 7 p.m. Central. Alright, so YouTube is YouTube. Everybody have a great day, night going all blah. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube. I will see you when I see you.